This is that rough shoe.
Hi there, my name is Scott Beaumont. We're here at the London Bike Show and racing the DMR Pump Track Challenge. Having a great time so far. I've had a second on Thursday and I won yesterday, so we're here on Saturday and hoping to do a little bit better today again and try and beat some of the pro riders who turned up.
I'm Manon Carpenter, riding for Madison Saracen, and we're here at the London Bike Show and we're racing Pump Track.
The first one of the final is Manon Carpenter on the course.
Hello, my name is Brendan Fairclough, ride for Monster Energy and Scott Bikes, and we're here at the DMR Pump Track. Amazing day. The track's better than I've ever seen it before at the bike show, and hey, it's amazing to be here.
Hi, I'm Katie Curd, I'm here at the Naked Racing Pump Track Challenge.
So really now working arches all the way over to the edge of the course.
Hi, I'm Tom Dowie, I'm here at the Pump Track Challenge. Won Thursday's race, qualifying's just finished now, currently sitting in fourth. Fingers crossed I got some more for the finals in a little while.
This is that rough shoe.
Leaning in, he's manualing into the corners. This is absolutely mining.
This is that rough shoe.
The pump track we're using here is so fast, it's unbelievable. Real fast, like resin material. And we start off on the tabletop on the far side of the track and we do like a rolling lap. And then the time starts as soon as we start come across the start finish again. And it's just one flying lap. And it's taking just over 7 seconds. And everyone's just death gripping and trying not to break. The hardest two turns in the second turn and the last corner, they're a bit tighter. And it's who can stay for breaks basically, he's gonna win.
Everyone gets a little piece of the applause.